So what, I should change my name to Mystic B Jokes?
Maybe.
So how did shit turn into Freaky Friday?
Before I start this video, make sure you guys smack the thumbs up button down below. We get 20,000 likes by tomorrow, I will drop a prank for April Fool's Day. Right now, Jasmine is coming up here. We are at the rooftop about to do a smash or pass challenge. Basically, the prank of this is to be overly insecure. You know what I'm saying? Just be like, why would you smash that dude? I thought you loved me, girl. So hopefully, she gives me a great reaction. I love you guys, Team Mystic, we the best team in the league. Mystic got jokes, bitch! Now, you ready for this? All right.
Sit.
What's up, you guys? Mystic got jokes, and I'm here with Jasmine, my babe. You got lipstick all on me, girl? All right, so today we are about to do the Smash or Pass Challenge Celebrity Edition. Why are you making that face? Why are you making that face? You ready for this?
Yes.
I'm about to find out who you really want to smash out there. I'm just playing. It's all for fun. Doc, you might do a puppy version for you, okay? We're gonna get the baddest Dalmatians, Golden Retrievers, no? All right, well. Anyways, we're about to start off. Basically, picked a few celebrities. You picked some ladies, I picked some dudes, and I'm just gonna name it off, and then we'll go from there. So I'm gonna start off with my first pick. You know what I'm saying? I feel like you might be feeling this, though. You might go for it, you know?
Okay, who is it?
Lil Dicky. Freaky Friday. And he might switch his bodies with the Chris Breezy, so think about it, you know?
I mean, I do like his music, but as far as smashing, I'm gonna have to pass for sure.
Passing on Lil Dicky?
Like the name?
Yeah. So if he was Big Dicky, I'm sure you would go.
No, probably still not.
Oh, word?
Yeah.
Damn. Sorry, Dicky. I tried to, like, you know what I'm saying? Wait, that sounds weird. I'm like trying to make it so that. You want to see?
Right? I'm like, what are you doing?
Psych! All right, your turn.
Let me think. I've got like quite a few in my head, so.
I want to know.
How about Rihanna?
Don't tell me what you want, though. Tell me what you gon' do.
Why'd you go there? You started off with Riri? You know I got a soft spot in my heart for her. No disrespect, you know what I'm saying? I mean, honestly, sometimes when we be doing our thing, I be thinking of Riri.
Excuse me?
What?
Excuse
me?
Huh?
You said what now?
What?
On the replay, you know? I'm gonna have to tear that thing up. Respectfully.
Oh.
Come on, it's Rihanna. You know I gotta smash.
You said tear that thing up.
All right. Yeah, just smash. But I would be thinking of you, babe. I'd probably be screaming your name while
That's
I'm doing
disgusting.
It. Yeah, Jazz. I mean, Ree. Sorry. Bubba Clot. All right. Here's one for you. Okay. Mr. Michael B. Jordan.
I know you've seen the Black Panther movie.
Yes, what is it?
And he was definitely working out before that movie. So respectfully, I'm gonna have to definitely smash Michael B. Jordan.
Bruh.
Are you like upset?
You said respectfully smash?
Yes.
Babe, I don't think you understand, like, that's not, why would you? Babe, Michael B, this dude, he's not gonna love and nurture you like me. He don't got time for you. Just think about it. In order to get a perfectly chiseled abs, you know what I'm saying? Like that, he has to be on a strict diet, which means he wakes up at like the crack of dawn, which means he's gonna probably leave you in that bed just cold and alone.
Oh my.
You know what I mean? And on top, I mean, look at this dude. He's like a statue. That's boring. He probably stiff. He probably has no personality. Only personality he's got is when he's acting. Upset? You know what I mean? Acting as somebody else. How you gonna smash this dude? Look. He probably gets out of bed right and he works out for like what? 2 hours twice a day, eats 4 to 5 meals a day, drinks hella water. So that means when he's home with you, he's not even gonna spend time, he's gonna spend all his time in the bathroom pissing.
Why are you so
pissing?
Upset?
I'm sorry.
It's a game.
Babe, relax.
You made a lie and say pass?
I just don't get it though.
Oh my God.
I just don't get it. You know what I mean? Like, is it because he was on Creed? You know, I used to box too. I got the hands. I got in a fight when I was in middle school. I knocked a kid out so hard that he went blind.
Alright.
Well, he didn't really go. He was blind before that, but I didn't know that until after the fight. But that's not the point. Michael B. Jordan?
Yes, I would definitely smash.
Wow.
So extra.
Okay. That's crazy. Michael B. Jordan.
You're that upset about it.
I'm not tripping.
I mean, look at him. I'm just saying.
Do you think I'm tripping?
Yeah.
You think I'm tripping?
A little.
You're the one that wants to smash the king of Wakanda. Like, what do I have to do? Fight till the death for you?
Maybe.
Because if I do, I'm gonna lose. You know what I'm saying? But that proves one thing, that I will die for you.
And I love you for that.
Yeah, but you also love Michael B. Jordan.
Not as much as you. I mean, you girls seen the movie, right?
Are they supposed to co-sign this bullshit?
Yes.
Just because they'll smash doesn't mean you should smash. Look, I get it. You know, Black Panther was a popping movie. A lot of the billboards, box office. You know what I'm saying? I would have been in Black Panther too, but they said I was too light-skinned.
Oh my gosh. Okay, babe. Why are you so upset?
What's your favorite chocolate?
White chocolate.
So then why are you going after this milk chocolate dude, huh? All of a sudden.
Oh my God. You said
Do I need to go
name.
Tanning? Do I need to go tanning? You lucky the sun's coming down.
OMG. Babe, relax. It's just a challenge.
A challenge?
Yes.
Babe, look, the only thing challenging is me trying to comprehend why you want to smash anyone else besides your man.
Babe, you want to just smash
your man? Look, I wanted to do this video to test your faithfulness. And guess what? Guess what, babe? You failed. Miserably.
Are you literally kidding me right now? You're tripping, huh? Oh my God, babe, if it really came down to it, I wouldn't sleep with him.
Oh, you wouldn't sleep with him?
No.
Oh, word? Okay. Well, let's practice, all right? Hey, what's up? I'm Michael B. Jordan. You know what I'm saying? I star in Black Panther.
Okay, hi.
Michael B. Jordan.
Okay, hi.
Named after the greatest basketball player of all time. And I'm just trying to use, you know, that name so I could be the greatest actor of all time. I was on GQ cover, Wall Street Journal cover.
How do you know he's that cocky?
Cause I'm Michael B. Jordan.
Babe.
So what, I should change my name to Mystic B. Jokes?
Maybe. It might be lit. I mean, I'm Jasmine B. Johnson.
Oh, so you already got it made. You already got a match made in heaven, huh? Smash heaven. Okay.
Babe, you are literally tripping right now. Times 1,000. First of all, you're tripping. And second of all, how do you know so much about him?
See, there you go again.
I'm just saying.
Just missing the entire point. I mean, I just can't believe I thought you were different, you know?
Babe.
How you think you know somebody and then come to find out they want to smash Michael B. Jordan?
Did you want me to lie and say pass?
Yes! That's exactly what I wanted you to do. Do you not understand? Stop using Dot as a distraction. This is some bullshit for real,
though. Babe, calm down. You are way too upset right now. This isn't even fun anymore.
Let me catch him. Let me catch him outside.
Catch him outside and what?
And tell him, yo, you lucky you got those muscles, bruh. You lucky.
Oh my gosh.
Cause if you did it, we'd still have a very nice conversation, no physicality. Cause when I fought the blind guy. It wasn't really fair. That's not the point. Babe, look, I just don't understand.
OMG, babe. I don't even want to play anymore.
I'm not good enough?
You're tripping right now. Not good enough. This has nothing to do with that. It's a challenge.
It's a challenge.
You said let's do this. And now you're mad at me?
Nah, you know what? You can just go.
Everybody?
Hey, Jasmine B. Johnson. You can go B with him.
All right, I don't want to do this. Because you're like overthinking this to the fullest, so.
That's what I'm doing?
Yes.
Okay, yeah, go ahead and leave.
Bye-bye.
Go ahead and leave.
Yeah, we're about to.
So we're done.
Excuse me?
Yeah, you heard me.
Done?
Yeah, we're done.
Oh, you're tripping.
I'm tripping. Am I tripping, you guys? Huh? All
right.
I don't think so. Yeah, one last thing.
What?
This is a prank, Mr. God Jokes, bitch! I don't give a damn. You thought I was like really insecure like that?
Yes, I was like, what the hell are you
doing? Oh man, no, it's all good, babe. But for real though. But for real, don't be
babe.
Smashing them, right?
I just wouldn't playing, smash anybody.
But if Riri comes through, you already know the boy out of the I'm playing.
I woke up Chris Breezy. Oh my god, I'm the man.
I can't get to the phone right now. Mr. Got Jokes, bitch.